to take this time to compliment Chris on his snare drum. Your snare drum sounds right nice, mate. He got a new skin for it the other day that he wasn't keen on over the last few shows, but it sounds great here. I think it's Russell's doing.
He's the man man.
He is the man man. Crikey, I'm all sweaty and hot and stuff. Whew. Oh yeah. That soup's holding, it's cool. You guys are safe. For now. I'll let you know. Actually, I might not let you know. It might just happen without warning. Yeah, you'll know. Yeah, isn't it? Yeah, so we're on tour at the moment with a wonderful man called Victor. Victor Villarreal. He's an absolutely amazing musician, and we've been big fans of his work for several years. He's partly responsible for the way our band sounds. So it's an absolute joy to get to tour with him and meet him and have him be such a wonderful dude. And he's now a friend, which is lovely. So it's official, yeah, we're friends on Facebook. No, we're not.
Yeah!
Do you have Facebook, Vic? Do you have Facebook? I'm going to add you. You better not hit deny. Anyway, this one's for Vic. It's an older one from the Animals record.
Oh,
what's happening here? What are you doing?
It said you were poor.
I am poor, but you don't have to. I wasn't begging.
You can buy us a drink now.
He's just given me £10. I feel like a stripper. Oh man. Oh man, that's interesting. Thank you, I guess. I'm going to try and return it to you at some point when you're not looking. I can't see your face terribly well. I can kind of make out you have... Do you have a beard? I think you have a beard. Are you wearing a hat? Christ, this is difficult. Someone light that man's face. Yeah, I see you. I'm going to get you later.
You tart!
I'm going to force feed you a tenner. This is a song about a little reptile. It's called Baboon.
Let's make it so I'll make your day.
wasn't someone's last clap. It was really wonderfully timed. I enjoyed that a lot. That last clap was meant with feeling. It was great. It was perfect. I should say a massive thanks to House for and their house plant, which they've left on stage, I guess, to keep us company, which is nice.
Right.
Yeah, they were awesome. Big round of applause for House.
Yay!
So, we're going to play a few more songs, if that's cool. All of the songs. I'm afraid I haven't learned all of the songs. I'm not sure it's possible to learn all of the songs. They're being written like there's so many people writing songs right now. There's no way you can ever catch up. You like my badge?
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
It's like 5 centimeters away from your penis. So
yeah. I'm just trying to draw your attention to my crotch area. That's what's happening. What is it? Yeah, really, honestly. It's that dude from Beverly Hills 90210. What's his name? Brandon Walsh, maybe? I don't know. Anyway. What was my... Oh, yeah. That badge was pretty rude. Anyway, enough about my badge. This one is another old song from the new album. It's called Havak in the Food Room.
Oh,
massive thanks to John for inviting us to come and play again.
Yeah!
Thank you, John. It's awesome to be back here. It's even better than it was last time. The sound system's changed slightly. It sounds incredible in here. I love it. This is officially one of my favorite venues in the UK. It's great here. What's happened? Yeah, big it up for the sound system. So I'm going to play another song. And then maybe another song after that. Nah. That'll be it. this is a right old one. It's from a release that the band did with another band from the UK called Cats and Cats and Cats. God, I right smell. This one's called If I Sit Still, I'm probably gonna keep smelling. I need to start packing a deodorant in like my guitar case or something. Anyway, yeah, let's play the song.
Thank you.
So this is going to be the last song we're going to play.
No, it's not.
Sorry. It's a good one, though. I like it. It's one of my favorites, actually, from before I was in the band. This is a mega dance remix of an old song called 26 is dancing at times four. Dancing, that was totally disco, wasn't it? Sweet. Yeah, thanks so much for being so red, everyone. Come and say hello to us and Victor. We're going to be over behind Russell on the merch stand. And yeah, big thanks again to John for having us. Big thanks to all the staff at the Firebug. Big thanks to Russell again. This is Rad. Thanks so much. Just